My favourite childhood memory has been among a family who were really the nucleus, really. The whole, being with a family who cared, really, being with my mum and dad, and growing up in a community who knew each other. So that's, I think that would put it really in a nutshell. Special moments of my childhood include when I went to, when I used to go to Ireland with my mum and dad on holiday. I mean, I went to Ireland first of all when I was six, and I visited a woman called Miss O'Doherty in Dungiven House, in a place called Portrush. So I always remember that place, because I used to always go down to the seaside. Everybody used to be looking for me, but I was up to my backside in sand.